Paul, we've just completed the Cleveland Srixon Short Game Academy here in Verdura. How have you enjoyed the experience and what do you feel you've learned?
Oh, I enjoyed it immensely. And I think one of the problems is I've learned so much and it's going to take time to put that into context and just pick out the things that really matter and I've got to apply when I get back home. But in particular, the short game, chipping around the green, I've really sort of got a technique now and I know what I'm doing, so I'm really pleased by that.
And are you optimistic that what you've learned here this week is really going to help you save shots when you're on the course?
Absolutely, and getting some guidance on which clubs to use, the right clubs to use for which shots, has been really helpful, so that should show itself in reducing the scores.
Did you learn anything about clubs or technique that surprised you this week?
Perhaps it's common sense, but it did sort of register when Andrew said to use the highest, the straightest club face possible for the shots around the green and not to automatically go for the lob wedge or the sand wedge, but to perhaps use the rescue club hybrid. And so that's something which I want to try back home because it certainly seemed to pay dividends when I used it here.
And which Cleveland wedges are you going to have in the bag now going forward?
Well, I did use Cleveland before anyway, and I had 60, 56, 52. But with Andrew's guidance, he thinks I'll get more benefit from using the 58 as a sand wedge and more often for other shots. So I've gone to 58, 54 and a 50. So I'm looking forward to trying those and getting the yardages sorted out when I get home.